I came into City as a Chelsea reject. People wouldn't pay for me to watch me and all that stuff. That's what people really said. I can proudly say for myself that I've been amongst the top players in the world.